Nah ini ngapain lagi nih? Bingung lagi nih gua nih. Welcome, we're going to spend the night. Organize party. Bisa gini ya. Nah kita save dulu guys. Ini kan udah party kan. Kita tidur dulu. Ixai Village, Great Hollow, Plain Amur, Karaya Village. Hah? Oh sepertinya kita bakal kesini sama kesini guys. Kita bakal kayak informasiin kalau kita bisa, kalau mereka tuh bisa buka store ya di tempat kita. Oke, gasken. Ada mbak. Hah? Are you talking to me? I'm a street performer. No, I'm not. Oh, Barnky? This is Branky. Introduce yourself, Branky. Hehe, Branky's my name, and smiling's my game. What are you doing talking to my male? Hey, don't be rude. I apologize, Branky needs to have his mouth washed out. Who made you the boss? Are you looking for a date? You're really out of control. That's enough, out of Astaghfirullahaladzim. You don't want to get into trouble, bad doll! You're hurting me! Ah, stop it! Understand? I made a mistake, I apologize, just stop! I'll let it slide this time, but don't try that again. Orang gila. Forgive my breathy pal, Branky doesn't mean anything by it. What can I do for you? Huh? Oh, I can't remember. Oh ini, will you to come to Bodohook? You are welcome to come to the Bodohook. I officially invite you. You want us to come to Bodohook? I know the place, but I've never been there. You interested, Branky? Beware, Mal. These kidnappers are up to no good. Don't trust strangers. Get your mind out of that cast pit. Now then, if I'm worthy of being invited, I shall go. Mal, you aren't listening to me. Don't be so gullible. Are you accusing me of being a loose woman, huh? You are. Orang gila. Understand? Ouch! Ow! Stop! I was bad again! Sorry! Cewek gila. You have no manners at all. So, I'll go to Bodohook now and see you there later. Thank you for inviting me. With you. Join. Bye-bye, Mel. See you later. Apakah kita bisa manggil orang lagi di sini? Permisi, biasanya sih di inn tuh ada ya. Ah, ngapa nih? Thank you so much. Everywhere I went, no one bothered with me because they couldn't diagnose my illness. I can't believe you came all this distance to help me. May the spirits bless you. Kayaknya dokter ya. Hah? Tuta cowok. Anjir, gue kira cewek cok. Tuta cok. Wah udah gede dia. Your health is our reward. To save a life is a special experience and doesn't happen every day. Right, Miss Mio? Mio siapa gak kenal, pergi lo. Yes, Dr. Tuta. Astaga, gue kira cowok. Gue kira cewek. Ih, malu-malu dia. Please, you needn't call me doctor. I'm still in training. Then what would you like me to call you, mister? Well, that doesn't sound right either. Dasar bucin kampret katanya. Well, take care of yourself since we're already way out here. We're going to visit the nearby village and treat the sick. Coming, Miss Mio? Yes, Dr. Tuta. Are you people, doctor? What could that be? Oh, ini. Are you people doctors? Yes, we're from the Dunan. I'm Tuta, and this is my nurse over here, Miss Mio. Pleased to meet you. I'm in training while traveling with a doctor. And from now on? Both Jackson and Grassland have areas that lack modern medicine. We'd like to bring our skills to these people. In that case... Diajak nih. Sounds like a remote place like Budahu Castle could use a better medicine. But before I end up there, I'd like to stop off at other needy village near here. That makes sense. Why don't you go on ahead to Budahu Castle to set things up? I'll meet you there after I've made my rounds. That's fine with me, but will you be okay by yourself? I'll be fine, unless I get a major surgery to perform, like we had today. Don't get me wrong, you're a valuable asset, and I'm not slouching you off. Aren't there monsters to contend with out here on the plains? Not to worry, I'm taller than I look. I fought in the Dunan army, you know. Lu di Dunan gak kepake anjing beban. That's slightly reassuring, but keep your eyes peeled. Of course. Well, could you please give Miss Mio the direction to that castle? I'm off to the next village in need. Yes, of course. Good luck and safe travels. Wih, Mio join. Lah, Tutanya gak join? Hah? Matikan lu, dek. Mampus lu, kampret. My fever is rising. Bodo amat. Mati lu. Bye-bye. Apakah di sini ada, guys? Permisi. Bisa nih kayaknya nih. Tuh kan bener. Pretty good. Actually, better than good. Very sophisticated. You've got a gentlemanly air with you. About you, ya? Excuse me? This is disappointing. The others... Macam gembel! The sharpness of a fine gentleman can be dulled by the company he keeps. As is true in your case. You mean what? Maksud gua teman lu kayak gembel. Pardon me, take all the time you need to examine my merchandise. Buy medicine, sun bandages. Tidak guna. Rose brooch. Oh, ini ada ya. Party item tidak bisa jual. Nggak bisa di-invite ya? Your level of social refinement is not worthy. The same cannot be said of the others in your group. Oh, mungkin kita kesini kalau party kita udah pada cakep-cakep ya kayaknya. Bisa jadi. Ini kenapa nih? Adek? Oh! Oh, wow! Oh my god! Ada ninja. What is it? Will you join my party? You could join my party? Join you? Don't you mean you'll hire me? I'll consider it for... Oh my god. Why so much? If that's what you think, I've heard enough. This conversation is finished. Buset, mahal banget bang, 100.000 anjing. Kalau kayaknya kita kalau di sebelah di Hugo atau Chris kita punya tuh. I'll pay it, but then you have to join us. Pardon me, but my assets are not exactly available right now. I'll come back. Kita miskin anjing. Pulang. Gak ada duit ta guys. Berarti di situ ada dua ya, Gordon sama Watari. Kita coba ke village lain. Ini udah bisa mulai rekrutan ya. Bye bye Ixai.
One eternity later.
Nah, kita coba lagi nih guys. Kali ini gua keluarin semua ya partinya karena mereka kayak gembel nih. Kita coba invite lagi. Here we have collection of items suitable for the gentleman. Hehe, want something for yourself? Gak bisa, cok. Oh iya, mungkin bukan sekarang ya. Mungkin gua nanti bakal baca Waltruk-Waltruknya lagi. Bye bye. Akhirnya sampai di Great Hollow ya. Apakah di sini ada yang mau gabung sama kita, guys? Kayaknya sih ada ya. Atau nih Hugo-nya masih di sini nih, atau Hugo masih di sini? Enggak, Ding. Pasti belum ya. Karena ketika Hugo di sini itu dia udah mau menghadiri festivalnya Budehook. Gak mungkin dia di sini. Ini sebelum Hugo dan kawan-kawan sampai pasti. Iya, benar-benar. Belum ada Hugo. Cuma ada Lucia kayaknya di sini ya. Apakah kita bisa ngomong sama Lucia dan nginvite dia? Permisi. Your travel train, jadi probably gak bisa guys. I wonder how long it will take to build the village. Oh, gak ada cok. Ada gak ya? Penasaran gua. Nah ini apakah ini bisa guys? Oh bukan nih. Ini? Oh bisa! What are you doing in my shop? Could you work on my sword? Excuse me, do you think you might be able to work on my sword? You want me to work on your sword? Forget it. I see. I can't do any work with this beat-up hammer. A hammer? Ha, a sword forged with this hammer wouldn't even cut through a duck's butt. Whoa, a shiny new hammer! Could I have that, please? Huh? Oh, dia butuh hammer. Kita butuh hammer, tapi nyarinya di mana hammernya, cok? Ada orang di sini. Bang, ngapain, Bang? Bang. Halo. What do you want? Don't get too close or you'll be in trouble. What are you doing? Hahaha, this I'm expanding the bottom floor. Expanding? You're digging it by yourself? Wow, that's incredible! Of course, I did all the calculation myself, and I'm going all the digging myself. Ah, here comes another pass. Kenapa tuh? Hold it right there! How dare you dig without approval, mole man? Hahaha, it's not very nice to call me mole man. I prefer dwarf. Lah, dwarfnya tapi kayak manusia ya. Hey, I warned you about this before, just the other day. Don't get your boots in a bind. I'm not doing anything wrong. Safe? Nothing? Oh, it's nothing. See? Well, we can have you making holes everywhere. Come on, I dug you up a fabulous equipment store, didn't I? I said no! You over there! If this one starts digging again, come and tell me, you hear? Mau aja dikibulin dia. Dasar bodoh! Hahaha! He wasn't too pleased. Maybe I'll just stop for today. I see you're a dwarf. I try not to get too lonely. I keep busy digging. I dug all the way from the Toran Republic, you know. Wih, dari Toran? Will you join my group? If I do, can I keep digging holes? If so, I'll join right away. Of course you can. Sure, Budehook Castle will be needing repairs. Alright, it's decided then. Woo!